a special report from ABC News.
The results to date of this type of attack, if we have destroyed more than 70 of these hardened shelters, and quite frankly, the Iraqi aircraft are running out of places to hide.
We now have reports
that many of their smaller aircraft, they have moved to roads and hidden them in residential areas that are close to the airfields.
You damn idiots!
What are you yelling about now, dear?
Those stupid reporters.
One of the ways we do this is by destroying the bridges that lead into the Kuwaiti Theater of Operations.
Hi, honey. Hey,
Dad. Chart, please.
Yeah.
We've destroyed, we've targeted a total of 36
bridges. God, he gets so hyper over this war stuff. I mean, he tapes and watches CNN over and over. Like he runs the war or something.
Obviously, by shutting off the bridges, we shut off the supply lines.
You stupid. That's classified information.
Dad, calm down.
I'd like to now show you a little film of the destruction of the bridges number 1, 2, 3, and 4.
While you're on the side of the house, plant the poinsettia that's sitting out there.
Yes, dear.
Hey, George. Haven't seen you in a while.
Oh, hi, Jack. Been busy at work kind of lately this day.
Yeah, I know what you mean. Hey, when are you going to have a party and invite us over to see your new pool?
Pool?
Yeah, I saw a crew here last month while you and your family were on vacation in Washington. All those dump trucks and cement mixers? Well, I bet that thing's a beauty.
Oh yeah, pool. Yeah, we'll have a pool party real soon.
Well, so long.
Come on, Jack.
General.
Hi.
We've all been waiting for you, sir. This message just came in for you.
Oh, thank you.
General, we were all kind of worried about you. We saw your wife and neighbor stop you.
Yeah, sometimes it's hard to keep this place a secret. You know, I'm gone so long, my wife is beginning to think I'm having an affair.
If people ever knew that the war was being run from under their homes.
Indeed. If anyone ever found out that this country was being run by a small group of ex-officers, all America would have a cow.
I agree. Oh, by the way, the report on your daughter's new boyfriend just came in, sir.
Mm-hmm. Anything strange?
Nothing really, just something about a winged vigilante, but we think that's a mistake.
Okay, thank you. Oh, Captain Lewis, remind me to put in a pool, would you please?
Pool? Oh. Yeah, right, sir.
Yes. Hello, Mr. President. Yes, I saw the briefing. That's okay, but don't let it happen again. Now, let me give you the next set of plans. First, we'll be sending the F-111s in for electronics.
We now have reports that many of their smaller aircraft, they have moved to roads and hidden them in residential areas that are close to the airfields because they know we're not attacking civilian targets. As you all well know...
You idiots, won't you ever learn?
And I should say...
See, he thinks they can hear him or something. It's like he runs the war.